Morning, I finally awake. You finally notice, huh? Look, 2 minutes, and you didn't notice. So, hi people. Just woke up. Well, not really. Already since like 5:30 in the morning, and yeah, we're just preparing for voting today. We have voting for governor. All right, so we'll see you guys, and I'll show you how Indonesians vote. Bye-bye.
Hi. So, we are ready now. We're about to vote. Yeah. See, we have prepared. Oops, wrong way. Yeah, we have prepared. So, yeah, we were on the bed just now. And now we are ready to go and vote. So, let's go watch us vote.
Yay.
See you guys soon. Bye bye.
So this is our form. This is our form for voting. We're going to vote. We're walking to the place where we vote, and there's my mother-in-law. Show you guys how it feels like when you vote in Indonesia. There will be a lot of people. So yeah, over here I cannot record, so I will just take some pictures and you'll be able to see. So yeah, this is what it's like. We have to wait and then we will vote.
Ibu Diana ada waktu itu
jatuh?
Benar. Oh, father-in-law. So yeah, we're just waiting for our turn.
Siapa yang nganter?
Naik Gojek.
Ibu Rianti Simodi.
Yup.
Mamanya ini noise voting.
Terus aku kan kali. Terus berapa hari kemudian ingat kok Amin dengan anak. Kok Amin. Tapi aku salah lagi. Terus nanya mama.
Bapak Ibu Muhammad. Ibu Nur Asmi.